looked at him, and I saw myself.
A dragon will always go for the kill.
So why didn't you?
Saruman believes that it is only great power that can hold evil in check. But that is not what I've found. I've found it is the small things, everyday deeds of ordinary folk, that keeps the darkness at bay. Acts of kindness and love.
Admit mankind doesn't need warfare and bloodshed to prove itself. Everyday life can provide honor and valor. And let's hope that from now on, the country can find its heroism in smaller places, in the most ordinary of deeds.
They're not what we think they are. We don't have to kill them.
You better